Rule I-10, leave your child in the car. Now, let's not be literal. You would never leave a child alone in a car. It would be criminal and cruel. So what do we mean by when we say leave your child in the car? All of us have an inner child within us. It emotes joy, pleasure, pain, and all the natural emotions forming at birth. So how effective can we be if we become emotionally involved on a sales call? Can you imagine a detective becoming emotionally involved in a criminal case or a psychologist becoming emotionally involved with his or her patient? It's called malpractice. Let your adult ego state lead the way along with your nurturing parent through the steps of the sales call without the interference of the child. Remember that it's the prospect who's supposed to be emotional, not the salesperson. So let's not confuse passion and desire for emotion. Approach the sales call as if you had the winning lottery ticket in your pocket. Say to yourself, I'm financially secure and I do not need this business. Your child is an important part of your being. It's the one who wants and has needs. Celebrate with the child after your call when you close that sale and cash the check. Take him out for ice cream. So I'll leave you with this. On a sales call, leave your child in the car, but crack the windows so he doesn't suffocate. I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, or for more information, you can also visit us at baileymarketing.sandler.com.